The salute being extended by the Greenhounds captain to the tricolour, being reciprocated by the principal and the chief guest. Greenhounds captain, Apoorv Mitra, extends the salute to the tricolour, being reciprocated by the chief guest, Dr. Poona Maheshwari, and the principal, Rev. Sister Cherin. The General House Captain now extends the salute to the tricolour. Our gali aman ne gulshan hai, Nanderad ka maidan hai, dil chura rahi hai dhadki to, chura raha aasman hai, ke mera Hindustan hai, ke mera Hindustan hai. The General House Captain extends the salute to the tricolour. That is reciprocated by the chief guest, Dr. Poona Maheshwari, and the principal, Rev. Sister Cherin. The greenhouse captain, Kevya smartly extends the salute to the tricolour. A smart reciprocation by the chief guest, Dr. Poona Maheshwari. Red house captain, Anya, extends imbued salute to the tricolour now. General House Captain Katie Altaberry extends the salute to the tricolour. That is reciprocated in a similar emotion by the chief guest, Dr. Poona Maheshwari.
Thank you. तो क्या
अंजाम चाहे जो भी हो हम झांसी उनके हवाले नहीं होंगे।
Thank you. Today, on 15th of August, India is celebrating its Independence Day. And we are really proud of that. We earned our freedom 78 years back at the midnight hour of August 13, 1947. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru rose to address the nation, made his maiden speech in New Delhi. When the world sleeps, India will wake to life and freedom. I'm proud to say that our nation is a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic, and we are really proud of that. But let me remind you all, obtaining independence is not the end of our struggle. It is just the beginning of our greatest challenge, and that was to make us prosperous as a citizen of India. We are really proud of its golden past. We have one of the oldest and richest civilizations in the world. And at that period of time, we should not be proud of our past, but also work to make our present and future better than our past. Independence Day signifies a happy day for the country when us could finally attain freedom from the British rules. Independence Day signifies a happy day for the country. Independence Day is not only to engage celebration, but also to mark the respect of the sacrifices that is made to make this day possible. Thank you everyone, and have a special day ahead.
Thank you. Mr. Principal, esteemed teachers, other staff members, and dear students. Shubh Vandan. I'm grateful to Reverend Father and Reverend Sister for inviting me here so that I could enjoy and become a part of this celebration of Independence Day. I think I'm mesmerized, and this is the time to congratulate to the teachers, to the students, not only the participants, but first of all, I have to congratulate you people, the spectators, the viewers, and the audience for your patience and the discipline which you have maintained. Now the participants and the mentor of these participants, really, you have presented the program in such a manner that I think the heart of all of us, it's filled with the feeling of patriotism. This is not the day we do, but we should have this feeling. I think throughout the year, if we live with this feeling, I think we'll be ready to sacrifice any part of our life for the sake of our nation. I'm grateful to the Reverend Father and the Reverend Sister for inviting me here so that I also get the feeling of touching and pulling the rope of that flag, which is so prestigious and real. All respect them. As we are gathered here today, let us reflect not just on the freedom we cherish, but also on the responsibility that comes with it. Our nation stands strong because of the sacrifices made by countless heroes. Today, we honor their legacy by taking action to protect the very land fought for. Independence is not just about political freedom, it's about ensuring a healthy, thriving environment for future generations. Just as our freedom fighters sacrificed their lives for our nation's freedom, we must now ambition a sustainable future for our country. Protecting our environment is one of the most patriotic acts we can undertake. It's our duty to preserve the beauty of our country, the lush green forests, clean rivers, and vibrant wildlife that make our India unique. Each of us has a role to play in this mission. As young leaders of tomorrow, you possess the creativity and energy to make a difference. Whether it is planting trees, reducing plastic use, conserving water, or spreading awareness, every small action contributes to a larger cause. Remember, a clean and green environment is a secure environment, and its security is essential for our nation's progress. Let us take pride in being stewards of our land. Let us work together just to ensure that the air we breathe and the water we drink are pure and safe. Not just an environmental issue, it's a matter of national pride and a testament of our love for our country. As we conclude our celebration today, I urge each of you to carry this message forward. Environmental protection is an extension of our patriotism. Together, let us pledge to be responsible citizens who honor our freedom by safeguarding our planet. Thank you so much and happy Independence Day. Jai Hind!